Yo, YouTube, what's up? Round one of Title Tuesday. It started a minute ago, and then like some lag happened and ruined the whole tournament. But now we're starting again, and it's round one all over again. Oh, man. Karakhan's actually my worst opening, I think. It's up there with my worst. Playing a pretty strong Grandmaster. Oh, God. This is not my best line. Sorry to say. This one I'm alright. If he goes h6, I'm decent here. I play some pretty boring line, but it's decent enough for us. Our castle. Interesting. Alright, I'll do this. I just put my rooks in the middle. We're gonna just see what happens. That's a weird move. Rd1 seems fine. Can I take and then take on e6? Probably not. Oh, what should I do? I shouldn't move anything out of the way. I should go like. I don't want to go. Oh, I'm just gonna go h3. That's kind of lame. What about d5? I'm gonna think about d5. It's probably horrible. Maybe it's okay. Just blast things open. That's stupid. Let's just do something that's not d5. What if I go take and d5? Alright, I'm just gonna do that. I mean, I gotta do something. My rook's on the d-file. Stupid guy's up 30 seconds, though. It's a pain in the butt. Yeah, but I'm also, this is going up to YouTube. All these games will be uploaded to YouTube at some point. Twitch chat, people. That's why I said, yo, YouTube, what's up? I'm gonna crush this dude. Well, maybe not. But I think I have a good position. I can't get too confident. I've been doing well lately, so sometimes I just get super overconfident. And it's risky. Pawn takes, knight takes, knight a5. Eh. Maybe bishop takes, but then. Let me think. Knight takes knight a5. I don't see a good discovery. So I think I'll take with the bishop. If rook takes. I'm just going to take with the bishop, man. I'm just doing it. I mean, I still think, like, queen e. If queen somewhere, like e7, I can move my queen somewhere. It's just, like, unpleasant. I don't know where exactly. Like, queen b5, if queen e7, maybe. I'm up on time, homie. Oh no, queen e7, I can just take it and win a piece. So he's got to figure out somewhere to put the queen, but it's not comfortable. Like queen c7 runs into knight b5 and knight d6 type ideas. I mean, I think he's worse. Maybe he'll sack the queen. What's this guy's FIDE rating, yo? I'm not putting my last game because it wasn't part of the tournament and I mouse-slipped my queen and just talked shit. Trash about chess.com for the whole time. And so I don't want to have to confuse the audience by having the first round and then, you know. Knight b5, knight d6 looks kind of strong. I'm just going to do it. I don't like to think too much. Just see how he handles this. His position's horrible, obviously. Now it's a question of can we win? Knight rook c7, knight e8's really strong, actually. I think. Looks strong to me. It's the only move, right? Well, let's think. Rook c7. I mean, you can also probably play. Oh, wow. Oh, I thought I was winning against this, but I guess not. Like, knight f7, rook d5. Is that his idea? Probably. What about knight b7? And then queen e4 is, like, almost winning. I'm just gonna do this. Good luck, buddy. Your rook c8, rook c1 wins. So he's gonna have to sack an exchange somehow. I think. Rook e8, I can probably just take it and then go rook c1. But we'll think about that later. Okay, this is interesting. Mean, I can just take that. Question is it winning? I think so. It's winning enough. I'll just do it. He'll take on b2, and then like queen e2 is stronger. Also bishop a4 to c2. Let's think now. So queen e2 is not really doing that much, but bishop a4 is doing something. So I'm gonna start with that move. See where he puts his rook. See, the issue we have is bishop c3 is actually kind of annoying. Now we can always play queen e3. Can go bishop c2 to b1 actually. Then we're just fine. Let's go bishop b1 right away. Sure, why not? Enjoy your rook on a1. Do this or something. He's in trouble here. That's probably a good idea. I should probably go queen c2 now. Followed up by h5, and his position's a disaster. And we're up a minute on the clock, so things are looking good for the good guys here. We're threatening all kinds of winning things here too. Maybe he'll go g5. I think I'll go king h2 just to play it safe. Maybe he'll go pawn takes pawn. I don't know. It's a really ugly position for him. That's maybe his best try. What's he want to do though? Rook c5 doesn't really do that much. Was thinking queen b3, but oh then he oh yeah, let's do that. It's threatening queen f7. Right. Now knight to d3 probably. Sure. If rook c3, queen b5 looks irritating. Oh wow. Let's just get the king up here. Next move. This seems reasonable. I just want to go knight f4. Right, I'm gonna think for a second. What's I gonna do? Rook takes pawn is not really annoying. I'm gonna check him because I don't know. I don't know exactly what's happening. Queen e3, queen h6 is mate, and I'm attacking his rook. Glorious victory! Checkmate. Oh, it's not mate. You get the idea. I thought it was checkmate, but close enough. But yeah, the point of this game was, yeah, I'm having a little bit of lag in the stream. I apologize for that. I don't know why. Sorry, big lag. I'm gonna end the stream and then start it again. Part of this, the reason thing about this game. Well, yeah, I knew I had to go d5. That's like the whole, like, my pieces are all set up perfectly, my rook's here, so I'm just gotta go d5 however I can. And that's what I did. And, my rooks are eyeing his queen very nicely. Bishop takes is good, because if knight takes, I actually didn't see a strong discovery here. I think. I don't know. But bishop takes, I felt like he was running into a lot of problems. We're threatening bishop f7. And after this move, we have this nice maneuver of knight b5 to d6. And his position is just horrendous. If he did this, I was thinking about this. I wasn't sure if I would have done it. But, you know, I was looking at stuff like this and Queen C2, threatening this move, threatening his knight. I think I was just winning pretty much. So, that's it. Why am I lagging so much? My stupid stream is lagging like crazy. Anyway, thanks for watching, folks. See you next time. Bye-bye.